Dear students, welcome to Blackboard. A cubical box has edge 10 cm and another cuboidal box is 12.5 cm long, 10 cm wide and 8 cm high. Which box has greater lateral surface area and by how much? Which box has the smaller total surface area and by how much? So there is a cubical box and a cuboidal box. We need to find out the lateral surface area of both and total surface area of both and how to compare. Let us start. First, lateral surface area of cuboid. L equal to 12.5 cm. B equal to 10 cm. H equal to 8 cm. LSA equal to 2 into L plus B into H. That is equal to 2 into 12.5 plus 10 into 8. That is equal to 2 into 22.5 into 8. That is equal to 360 centimeter square. LSA of cube. A equal to 10 cm. LSA equal to 4A square. That is equal to 4 into 10 into 10 equal to 400 centimeter square. So the cuboidal box has 360 centimeter square lateral surface area. Cubical box has 400 centimeter square lateral surface area. Which box has greater lateral surface area? Cubical box has greater lateral surface area by 400 minus 360. That is equal to 40 centimeter square. Total surface area of cuboid. L equal to 12.5 cm. B equal to 10 cm. H equal to 8 cm. Total surface area equal to 2 into LB plus BH plus HL. That is equal to 2 into 12.5 into 10 plus 10 into 8 plus 8 into 12.5. Let us do the multiplications first. We get 2 into 125 plus 80 plus 100. That is equal to 2 into 305. That is equal to 610 centimeter square. Total surface area of cube. A equal to 10 centimeter. TSA equal to 6A square. That is equal to 6 into 10 into 10. That is equal to 600 centimeter square. Our question is, which box has the smallest total surface area? Which has the smallest total surface area? The cubical box. So let us conclude. The cubical box has smaller surface area by 610 minus 600 equal to 10 centimeter square. Dear students, I hope you understood the topic in this video. If you have any doubt, please comment. Thank you.